Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here with How To Video Channel. Today I'm going to show you how to remove postage stamps from envelopes in less than 10 seconds. Obviously the video will be longer than 10 seconds, but the process will not be. So to get started, you need some hot water. I heated this up in the tea kettle and pulled it just before it started boiling. You can see I got some steam residue right there, but the water is not boiling. Then take the stamps, throw them in there. You can see the hot water curls the stamps, and they are going to literally lift off the paper. Now, you can use this tweezers and help pull them. This one here already came off. Look at that. That's it. But that is because this is a very thin type of paper, so the envelope that your stamp is on will have an effect at how quickly this happens. But what did that? That was literally like 2 or 3 seconds. Let's try this one right here. See how this is doing. So this one's got more of a sticky gum on it because it's really not a traditional stamp. It's one of those label maker stamps. So that one might take a little bit longer. But the point is, you can do this in literally less than 10 seconds with most stamps, most envelopes. However, if it's not 10 seconds, maybe wait 20, 30, a minute. And you could also try a little bit warmer of water. This is just kind of warm, probably about like steaming out of the faucet, really. It could be hotter because by the time I got everything set up, you know, it cooled off a little bit. So either way, the proof is right there. That one came off in about 3 seconds and it was very, very quick. So that is it. I hope you liked this video. I hope that you will use this method. If you have any questions, concerns, or comments, please leave them in the comments below. Also, click on that like button, hit that subscribe button, and if you do so, please leave a comment saying that you subscribed. Stay tuned to future videos, and as always, I welcome your comments and suggestions below. Thank you.